The National Broadcasting Company invites you to listen to Glenn Miller's music. By Glenn Miller from the spacious Cafe Rouge of Hotel Pennsylvania in New York City, where the young and hot come from far and near to watch and hear the orchestra that has given America its modest dance music, led by the brilliant arranger, composer, bandleader, and trombonist Glenn Miller. His music is your music, so through your favorite NBC station, we invite you to listen to Glenn Miller's Saturday Moonlight Serenade. Something on the solid side to begin our program in the Glenn Miller fashion, and a tune. His arrangement of it is certainly a milestone in his progress of dancing throughout America. Glenn Miller plays Little Brown Jug. Thank you. our program, we'll have a ballad. That means a song from Ray Everly and the spotlight on our famous Reed section, Our Love Affair. Next tune brings back memories of my first ride on a roller coaster. Although it has nothing to do with the number itself, it's to bring us Marion Hutton, Lights Out, Hold Me Tight. We'll be right back. double feature in dance music now to bring us one of the nation's top tunes along with a Glenn Miller arrangement. Ray Eberly singing A Million Dreams Ago. Coast to Coast NBC Network, music by the one and only Glenn Miller and his orchestra from the Café Rouge of Hotel Pennsylvania, New York City. A Glenn Miller arrangement of another old-timer that always makes a big hit with his listeners, Limehouse Blues. Thank you. Here's another mention. Limehouse Blues is played by Glenn Miller. Ray Everly to sing again in another arrangement of a ballad that only Glenn Miller can do. Do You Know Why? Finale this evening, something that he cooked up to fit in with his ideas about Lenox Avenue. I dreamt I dwelt in Harlem. Thank you. a song, a melody that grows on you, just like the music it proudly ushers off the air. Played by Glenn Miller, the nation's number one band leader and his orchestra, from the smart Café Rouge of Hotel Pennsylvania. We'll all see you again soon, so be sure to be with us. Your announcer for Glenn Miller's Moonlight Serenade has been Alan Robinson.
This is the National Broadcasting Company.